This is Safari Land, and I'm Dana Brown. This safari into the Bushman country of Angola, Southwest Africa, was a very difficult one. The native name for the area means lands at the ends of the world. There was no bridge across the great crocodile-infested Kabongo River. Kabongo River is wide, deep, and swift. The Portuguese settlers had created a most unusual ferry, using a winch and a steel cable to ferry a raft across the river. We used the raft for our vehicle and ourselves. We made the crossing safely and surprisingly fast. Dinner by a beautiful African lake is made even more pleasant by an invigorating cup of Dana Brown Super Rich Safari Coffee. A vigorous safari improves the appetite, but nothing can improve the flavor of Dana Brown Safari Coffee as we enjoy cup after cup on this beautiful African lake.